Hello everyone, if you like to play Android games in PC, then you might have heard of primeos, which is the best Android based operating system. First, let's go to its site. Search primeos on Google and click on first site. Here, you will find some of its features whose main focus is just on playing Android games on PC. Click on download, then select device, version and type according to your requirements. In version, let's choose the latest version based on Android 11. Finally, in type, select ISO so that we can easily create bootable USB. Then click on download now. The ISO file is not that big, it's just 1.5 GB, but their server is way too slow, so it will take time. Our ISO file is now downloaded, so insert a USB and flash it using Rufus. Make sure you are connected to internet as it will also download some required files. Our bootable USB is now ready and you will see all these files. Now insert the USB in your PC and you will see this. If you don't see this screen, then go in BIOS and disable secure boot in security. You can also run it live for testing, and to install it, select installation option. Now select the drive in which you want to install primeos. You can also modify disk from here, like creating a partition if you have a large disk. Since disk in this PC is pretty small, so I will install an entire disk. Select ext4 file system to format drive and yes. Also install grub2. Now primeos is installing. There are some cases in which primeos doesn't run after installing, and to fix this, we have to install primeos using different option. Go in advanced options and select auto install to specified hard disk. In this method, it will erase complete disk data and install primeos in it. Finally, primeos is successfully installed in our PC. This logo looks good. Welcome to primeos. It's really just like Android. It also even has the same notification center. Now, I can show you a screen recording. Nope, you have to adjust from phone recording. Due to some reason, all screen recording files are corrupted. Well, in the meantime, I set it up a bit. I also signed in to Google, so now I can download any game or app. It has all the games. Let's install the race game. Instead of start menu, we have all apps. We also have a minimize and back button. And from this button, we can close all apps. Our game is installed. So let's play this. Oh, it opens in primeos game center. What? Fail to initialize. Okay, let's install another game. Subway Surfers is pretty easy to run game, so it should not have any problem. No way, this is also not running. I installed Google files and that is running fine. I think this has something to do with Android 11, or maybe this system is not supported. Well, this is how you can install primeos in your PC. If you encounter any problem in it, then comment me under like button. Thanks for watching.